this is your manager, Shelly Finkel. So then I got with Shelly Finkel when I was 7. Shelly got me my first bike. And then from that point on, I signed with Golden Boy. That's what my brother was really trying to ask you,
He didn't know none of that.
This is what I need to know.
There's a lot of fans like
you. Look, that's cool.
That's why I'm
here to
tell you.
Here for this.
That's why you need to listen. You need to hear from me. I know. Get out of the neck, Mark. Look, so.
Say you know something you don't
know. All right, so look. Because you nigga got bad attitude. Look, so what you got to understand is, so Shelly left the game, and it left me in boxing, like, alone a little bit. I was with Golden Boy Promotions, and the real animosity that I have with Golden Boy, because I felt like they really wasn't trying to support me as a fighter. They was just putting me in there with 10-0, 6-0, guys like that. And I'm like, damn, they rocking with the African-American parties or what? And sure enough, a manager pulls up on me. I signed with another manager. That shit really wasn't too. It was a lawyer. I'll tell y'all about that later. He was a cool guy. But, you know, I ended up getting released from him. And then that's when I, was introduced to the big guys. And everything has been on ever since. And that's how my pro career kind of started. My brother really had
none of that from the start. Yeah. So none of y'all know.
So basically, our lunch really came from a little beef that was from two managers and somebody trying to, I'm going to go ahead and sign these young fighters now. And I got my chance. And I seen that opportunity. And then I've been a world champion.
Hey, guys, do you feel like December 1st is starting 2019? What do you foresee for 2019? A lot of activity, a lot of fights.
I'm going to be a lot more active all the way back.
We're going to do with the managers.
If they will let us fight, that's what we'll do.
We cannot make these fights. We can't tell these other guys across the pond to come over here and fight. I wish Kim Woods did sign with Haymon, and we can also make a fight, and then we'll have a whole UK fight.
It's going to get popping.
It'll take its time, it's gonna be fun too. You still got girls, guys like Girl Spence.
Yo, they got ready.
Girl boxing, you got so much going on.
Yo,
Haymon and Haymon gave up.
That's crazy.